know you came here to see. If you a freak, then you come on with me. And I know what you came here to do. Now bust it open, let me see you get loose.
Back to the school days, my classmates used it to talk about justice, and how and when we would read the word justice. But now I know, it's never going to happen. I'm not a prophet, so how could I know that? I know it because I have the most unfair brother in the world. 5 years ago, Tar Miller, my older brother, hired a professional to kill Simon Miller, our father, and together Miller Company and our inheritance. And guess what? He did it! He got off it, simply because he is the only man in the family and also the oldest. And right after he finds out I know the truth, he will do everything possible to kill me.
Coming! Morning, sis. How have you been?
Probably better if I wasn't here looking at your face.
Well, I hope this truth calms you down.
Nothing but we've stolen money from our dad will satisfy me.
Well, I have another thing for you.
Daddy's Luck Charms and Mom's Favorite Book?
Yeah, I don't believe it, Lucky.
Not sure if I should thank you. But anyway, thanks.
I think you should go now. Your flight is in 6 hours.
Yeah, I think it's time.
I know my brother is hiding something, and if we all die in this flight, it won't be something unexpected. But the truth is, I'm hiding something even bigger than his secret.
What's up?
Star Miller.
I need a favor.
It will cost a lot.
The plan and the money are already prepared.
It will be the second time you kill someone from your family.
I have my reasons.
Thank you.
I need to talk to you.
Is it about my brother?
Yes, I hacked your brother's account and find out he hired someone to kill you.
And what about that project we had started?
It's ongoing.
Do you think we can finish it in 6 months?
Absolutely.
Yes?
Sir, the bomb has been planted.
Excellent. Meet me in the place.
Sir, according to the schedule, you have a meeting with the owner of the theory company. And she said she knows you for a long time and it would be a pleasure to talk face to face to you.
What's her name?
I'm not sure. She arranged this meeting anonymously.
Thanks. Jay?
Yes.
Whatever, just go back to work.
Yes, sir.
Hi, big bro. How do you feel killing your sister's clone and 60 innocent people together?
It's squad. Once a bastard, always a bastard. She'll die trying to kill us.
Jake, now is the time.
Yes, ma'am.
You!
Your fingertips. We fuck. Bite me while I taste your fingertips. The feeling of your skin, love, give me loves. We fuck. Bite me while I taste your fingertips. Bite me while I taste your fingertips. We fuck. Bite me while I taste your fingertips. The feeling of your skin, love, give me love, 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 love.
Now